So in our second module in our study of mechanical waves, we're going to look at the way that waves interact with their environment. In particular, we're going to look at four different wave interactions in turn: interference, reflection, refraction, and diffraction. In particular, the two with the asterisks, number one and number two, interference and reflection, are ones that we're going to pay special attention to because they're particularly prominent and important when studying wave interactions.